getting back to the front line put some real fear in me.